a Kohler Highcrest Zurn AquaVantage. There used to be two toilets here, but now there's only one.